Hey, what up, y'all? It's like, what time is it? It's 5:40 in the morning. I don't know why I woke up this early. But we finna do a reaction video on the video called Helluvia Boss or something like that. I haven't seen not one reaction to it, but I seen all the YouTubers reacting to it. So, you know, I just decided to do it. But yesterday, I don't know why y'all, nobody liked it. The Fortnite video I posted, nobody liked it that for some reason. I don't know why. And you know that one like y'all saw, that was me. Because I'm the one that edited the video. So, of course, I'm going to like my own stuff. But yeah, man, you know, hey, 5 likes and I upload like another reaction, 10 likes, I upload something about them all. I don't know. I gotta have my brothers and stuff. But yeah, you know, yeah, just spam up the likes, but you already know, brother. Yeah.
Got my homie's name tatted all over my flesh. That boy a hustler to the core, got it correct. Huh. Mirrors and nips, huh. Rapping for X. They wonder where William, Russian roulette.
Put the peanut butter inside, yeah. If you try to kill a nigga, bye, yeah. Stick to the clip, I'm in her inside, yeah. She said, oh my god, I changed her fucking life, yeah. Put the peanut butter inside, yeah. If you try to kill a nigga, bye, yeah. Stick to the clip, I'm in her inside, yeah. She said, oh my god, I changed her fucking life, yeah. She said, oh my god, I changed her fucking life, yeah. She said, oh my god, I changed her fucking life, yeah. She said, oh my god, I changed her fucking life, yeah.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Alright, now I know business has been a bit slow lately. Yes, it's no one's fault, okay? I'm not naming any names here. Moxie, now does anyone have any bright ideas on how we can get business drumming up again?
What about a car wash?
This is hell, Millie. No one cares about cars being clean here, okay?
So they in hell.
What about a billboard?
We can't afford a billboard, sir.
Helpful, Moxie. Really glad you're in the room right now. Have you guys forgotten what service we provide? Good times.
I don't need any reminding, sir, considering you blew most of our salaries on an obnoxious TV ad last week, one that you then additionally paid to have run for a full 3 hours on a channel nobody watches.
Hey, excuse me, what's obnoxious about a super fun jingle, all right? It's a fun distraction when an advertisement's spitting bullshit.
People love musicals, sir.
Exactly, Millie, and we're basically doing a musical. Are you gonna crush my musical theater dreams like my dad did?
Sir.
Because right now, all I see is just my dad's asshole talking to me, crushing my dreams of being who I truly am inside.
Are you trying to crush his dreams, Moxie?
What?
I thought I knew you.
I can't believe you, Moxie, after I made you Employee of the Month.
Okay, sir. I'm sorry. A commercial jingle is not comparable to musical theater. Nobody actually likes the jingles.
I liked it.
Do not agree with him in front of me.
Hi there, I'm Blitz, the O is silent, and I am the founder of IMP. Are you a piece of shit who got yourself sent to hell, or are you an innocent soul who got fucked over by someone else?
After lovingly killing my wife for fucking a delivery man, you can imagine my surprise when I wound up here, after the state of Ohio killed me. I really wish I could stick it to that yappy jogger who saw me hiding the body.
Well, luckily for you, thanks to our company's special access to the living world, we can help you take care of your unfinished business by taking out anyone who screwed you over when you were alive.
When you want somebody gone and you don't want to wait too long, call the immediate murder professionals. And grenade or cyanide will make it look like suicide. The immediate murder professionals. We do our job so well because we come straight up from hell. We'll kill your husband or your wife. We'll even let you keep the knife. We're the immediate murder professional.
Doctor, he's not responding.
Oh, what is that?
Call them.
He
I can come to your house.
Damn it! I'm not losing another one.
Yeah,
I'll be clear. Holy shit, it actually worked.
Tough.
He appears to be in stable condition.
So they're not gonna question the fact that
surgery.
They have.
Now, what insurance provider do you freaks have? The fuck is insurance?
Kids die for free.
I'd like to go on record and say that incident was Luna's fault. Dispatch is supposed to give us the right info on the target. It's very simple.
Oh, sit on a dick, Moxie.
You sit! Sit on a... and the... do your job!
Hey, now we don't blame our screw-ups on Luna, okay? She didn't do anything wrong.
Are you kidding me, sir? She's awful.
Hello, IMP.
Happy adoption anniversary, Looney. I got you a little something.
Is it a cure for syphilis?
Then
I don't want it!
I'm sorry, I'm a spider.
God damn it.
Excuse me.
She said a cure for syphilis.
Did you just fax me an ad for weight loss?
She has
no.
What?
To
why,
go.
Why would anyone send me this?
Come on. You know why. Whoever left the fucking avocado salad in the fridge, I'm taking it because I have the worst hangover right now.
Why would you drink on a work night?
I'm hungover from this morning, dumbass.
Isn't that my lunch?
You know what? I can't take this assault right now. I need to blow off some fucking steam. Blitz, that clingy rich asshole is
tough.
On the phone.
So
says it's urgent,
when the people die, they
to
go
you.
To hell and they turn into them or something like that. I don't remember.
Oh, God, it was one time!
I don't really know.
If I hadn't slept with that privileged asshole, none of us would have access to the living world.
You what?
Got the book. Got this fucking heavy book.
Oh, it was a female. It was a female. I was gonna say, you said privilege.
Sorry, I fucked your husband.
Oh, it was a man.
What can I
okay.
Do you for this time, Stolas?
There's a political candidate causing trouble up on Earth for a few of my associates. He's trying to convince people global warming exists.
Doesn't it?
Well, yes, but more people die if nothing is done about it. And it gets lonely here.
Okay, well, yeah, that makes sense.
You know what happens when I'm lonely, Blitzy?
Oh, God fucking damn it.
When I'm lonely, I become hungry. And when I become
what?
Hungry, I want to choke on that red of yours. Your sad and lick all of your before taking out your and with more teeth
until you're screaming like a fucking baby.
Eat this. And then you know that bridge over the freeway?
Yeah?
Shit off it. Look, the point is, Luna is a valued member of our family,
no.
And we don't get rid of family.
We aren't a family, sir. You are the boss. We are the employees. You treat her
Nigga
like
said,
she's some troubled teenager. She's more
that's...
like a meth-addicted homeless woman you let man the phones.
That is offensive. Without homeless people, I wouldn't have half the joy and laughter I do in this life.
While we are on the subject of family, can you stop finding me and Millie outside of work?
Come on, sweetie, it's not that big a deal.
Excuse me. What? Honey, can you give me the butter?
Sir, sweetie.
Spoiler alert, the butter's spoiled.
What's funny, honey?
Really impressive wordplay.
What the? Why are you in our fridge?
What you dreaming about?
I was dreaming my parents were being murdered. But now, I'd like to go back to that. Of all the imps in hell, it's for him that I fell. Oh, man.
What? I thought that was...
Are you fucking filming us right now? Just stop doing that.
I don't see what the issue is.
I thought that was her daughter
or something.
Never mind.
No.
You baby wiener haver.
Sir, what you say and how you act is totally inappropriate.
Calm down, Mox. You're going to have another panic attack.
I am calm.
There.
Look, I don't judge the boring couple stuff you do outside work hours, so don't judge me.
I don't know the gender of this dude right now. Quite a lot, actually.
Fox, he's our boss.
No, 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 it's fine, Mills. Your husband is just, how do I say
this? I don't know the gender of him right here, sir.
Retarded.
Does immaturely insulting me make you feel better about your sad, single life?
It actually does.
The only reason you have a wife is because you're easy
to
manage.
No, I don't know.
Bitch, do not talk to my receptionist that way. She's sensitive.
Yes, I am.
You guys are all
fucking
assholes.
But she has syphilis.
Oh, shut up, kid. You're lucky to witness this.
This company is such a mess.
All right, let's get back to talking about my outfit.
Nobody was talking about that.
Which is why I'm trying to get that ball rolling. So how does it look? It's good, right?
It's been a literal hell having to pretend to be paralyzed so you fuckshits wouldn't kill me. But now I want that. I want death. You are a selfish, greedy clown. And I'm a kid. We're supposed to like clowns. Even the creepy ones.
Hey now, that's not very...
If I wanted to hear from a spineless jackass, I'd rip out your spine and ask you some shit.
That's my husband you're talking to!
That's a man?
That's your husband? I figured you for a slut, but I didn't know you needed dick that bad. And you!
What? What about me?
Nothing. I don't talk to dogs. I'm a cat person.
Wow. Oh, you know, kid, you kind of are a piece of shit.
Yeah, I agree. He is good.
Oh, fuck. Guys, I just got a text from our client. Guess he was the right target after all.
Who?
Him.
Me?
Yep.
They wanted us to kill an actual child.
That's what they're saying.
Well, Christ on a stick. I guess there is a God.
Tough.
You know, folks, with this company, I really wanted to prove that we're capable of doing the same things anyone else can. Like killing people. So from us here at the Immediate Murder Professionals Group, we promise to settle your unfinished business or your money is gone and you're never getting it back, and you can write us a bad review, but we'll play dumb to it because it's hell and no one fucking cares. You know, even though this kid was a target, he's still a child. It's important that we handle this going forward respectfully.
Please, if anyone has seen my little Eddie, please contact us at full.
You're welcome.
Oh, what a thrill when the crimson starts to spill.
This is it, right?
And my Millie goes in for the kill.
Yes, it is. So, okay. So, that was made by Vivizy Pop, but that was a well-animated video, but you know. But yeah, you already know about the likes. If you don't like this video...
Remember, it's only volume 2.
I'm gonna kill you.
Better I know that good shit.
See you guys later. Hold on, how was this an 11-minute video? Oh, yeah, I'm retarded. Okay, see y'all, guys.
Wish I had a little